Tracy Steele with a Pollyanna Locks tonight. Up goes Token Jasper, so we're about set to go here. The eight to the night. Round it comes. 527 metres a trip. Favourite off. Box two, isn't it? Token Jasper, yes. Here we go. Set, ready. Off for Mr. Way, a Token Jasper. Hey Carly shows up as usual. Speed up by, there we go, two Deception. Diva looking for room there. Token Jasper angles around, and that was tidy. Let me get back there now to Big Time. Wayne. It's followed out of the inside there by Midnight Daydream. Further back we go, two Ungrateful, a fair way from them. Off the top they come, it's a race in two. Big Time Wayne, Token Jasper. A length or two back, Hey Carly, Jack, no lag. Back we go, Midnight Daydream, Deception, Diva. Ungrateful, Opawa. Inside there we'll go the way of Big Time Wayno, Token Jasper, and getting home late there was Hey Carly, and they're followed further back here on Crossing G. It's been busy. Further back there we'll go to Midnight Daydream, followed back there by Deception Diva, two at the tail of the Ungrateful and Opawa Vegan. Three will kick here. Big Time Wayno for H. Malayan gives her a double tonight. The three, the two, the one, the eight. 31-11 goes the board. Home in 15 and 24. There, so you'll find the three will stave off the two. It was a race and two for most of the journey, wasn't 468, 1587. Those are the splits there. From the lid, you can see the two is a bit slow, but gee, just angled to the rail perfectly. Just getting those splits again, 468, 15 and 87. There, and I thought, well, that's the winning of the race, but in behind, Big Time Wayner, as I said,